It's a good thing sluts don't have to go to school. They'd never make it on time. Did you get the joke? Of course you did.
Welcome to Steleo.
The one thing that everyone knows about sloths is that they are very, very slow. These drowsy tree dwellers can sleep up to 20 hours a day. And even when they are awake, they barely move at all. In fact, they are so incredibly sluggish, algae actually grows on their fur. Yes, that's right. Algae grows on their fur. Sloths live in the tropical forests of Central and South America. With their long arms and shaggy fur, they resemble monkeys, but they are actually related to armadillos and anteaters. They can be 2 to 2.5 feet long, which is about 0.6 to 0.8 in meters, and, depending on species, weigh from 8 to 17 pounds, or 3 to 8 kilograms. There are two main species of sloths, identified by whether they have two or three claws on their front feet. The two species are quite similar in appearance, with roundish heads, sad-looking eyes, tiny ears, and stubby tails. Two-toed sloths are slightly bigger and tend to spend more time hanging upside down than their three-toed cousins, who often sit upright in the fork of a tree branch. Three-toed sloths have facial coloring that makes them look like they are always smiling. They also have two extra neck vertebrae that allow them to turn their heads almost all the way around. How amazing is that? Sloths are very cute animals. Look defenseless, sure. But do you know the wonders a sloth can bring? No? Well then, get ready for some amazing facts I bet you didn't know about. If you like avocados, thank the sloths for bringing them into your life. How, you say? Well, the giant brown sloths, which are now extinct, were the only mammals that had the ability to swallow avocado seeds whole, meaning that they could carry them around in their digestive tracts and eventually drop them far away from the parent tree. They feasted on the fruit and then planted the seeds far and wide. Some scientists think sloths developed their slow-motion lifestyle so they would be less noticeable to predators, such as hawks and cats, which rely heavily on their eyesight when hunting. The algae that grows on sloths' fur also helps them avoid predators by letting them blend in with the green leaves. If they are caught by a predator, sloths turn from sluggish to slugger, fighting fiercely, hissing, slashing with their claws, and shrieking. Sloths are often perceived as being simple, lazy animals that do little other than sleep all day. In fact, you might find it downright insulting if somebody suggested that a sloth could beat you in an arm wrestle. However, you may be surprised to know that sloths are in fact incredibly strong. Over 3 times stronger than an average human, to be exact. Sloths have a unique locking mechanism in their hands and feet, allowing them to hang upside down for long periods of time without wasting any energy. This is why sloths are able to sleep while hanging from a tree branch. Sloths can fall 100 feet without getting injured. Sloths are designed to fall out of trees. On average, a sloth will fall out of a tree once a week for its entire life. But don't worry, all sloths are anatomically designed to fall and survive. They can plummet from over 100 feet without injury. That's the height of 12 double-decker buses. Did you know sloths could cure cancer? Sloths have an unusual method of camouflage. Cracks in their hair allow many different species of algae and fungi to grow, which makes them appear green. Some species of fungi living in sloth fur have been found to fight various strains of parasites, bacteria, and even cancer. Sloths poop a third of their body weight in one go. Sloths are famous for their bizarre bathroom habits. They will only relieve themselves once a week and can lose up to a third of their body weight in one sitting. Furthermore, they will only do it on the ground after wiggling around the base of a tree to dig a little hole. This weird weekly routine remains one of the biggest mysteries surrounding sloth behavior. Sloths are blind in bright daylight. They have a very rare eye condition, which means that they completely lack specific cells in their eyes. As a result, all sloths are colorblind, can only see poorly in dim light, and are completely blind in bright daylight. Thankfully, sloths compensate for such poor vision by having a phenomenal sense of smell and a great spatial memory. Sloths are faster in water than on land. Although they spend most of their time in the trees, sloths are surprisingly good swimmers. They can swim through water 3 times faster than they can move on the ground. It takes sloths 30 days to digest a leaf. Sloths have the lowest metabolic rate of any mammal, which means that it takes them a long time to digest anything. They have an incredibly large and permanently full stomach, which can account for up to 30% of their body mass. No one knows how long sloths live for. Because sloths are so difficult to study in the wild, no one has ever followed an individual from birth until death, and it is virtually impossible to accurately determine the age of an adult sloth. All we have to go on is the lifespan in captivity, but sloths do not do well outside of their natural environment. The oldest known sloth in the world just turned 50 years old, and she lives at the zoo in Germany. We suspect that wild sloths actually live for much longer than that. I hope that you have learned that sloths are so much better than people think, so never judge someone or an animal by its looks. Sloths are cute, but they are also extraordinary.